I think what we're going to do now, we're going to see if that expedition center helped unlock anything anywhere else. Alright, we got a power problem somewhere. Okay, that's not good. Not a good place to have a power problem. Why is there a power problem? Well, we may have to put in another power station. If we have room. Well, we might be able to. Let's see. How much room do we have here? Oh, we got plenty of room. Well, let's do some deforesting here. Might be able to get it right there. I don't know. We're gonna try it. No, it's not gonna quite fit. We're gonna have to put it over here somewhere. Yeah, the last thing we need is for the velociraptors to escape. That's bad juju. Okay, let's see here. Put the substation there. Let's put a path. Actually, we might be able to put a viewing port over here too, so that it will have a reason for people to come this way. It's a nasty storm. Okay, we got rid of the power problem. Awesome. Now let's go ahead and put another viewing port in here. Alright, I thought I had enough room over here. Let me try that one more time. Yeah, there's enough. No, it's not locking onto here, is it? I don't think. I think it might be because of the trees. Let me see if I clear that out. And maybe the water. Let's just get rid of a little bit of the water. And we'll add a little more over here.
I want to take this contract, which means you want to take it too.
Awesome.
Correct?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Okay, now we got a viewing gallery. And that'll give people reason to come this way. And we can power it easily enough. I don't know if that's going to bring us up to where we need to be, but we'll just shortly find out here. I'm not sure what it's up. It doesn't really tell us. If not, we can put, see, we got 1, 2, 3. We're needing to get more dinosaurs here. Power outage, where?
Who turned out the lights?
Seriously?
Request acknowledged.
Those guys have to do everything. Yeah, we've only got this. We haven't even built any new enclosures yet. And we've got plenty of space to work with. Alright, let's check the expedition map again. Well, see if we got any fossils first. Nope. Ah, heck. All this maintenance stuff.
Confirmed.
No, it's not looking like it unlocked anything. Doggone it. Well, that's not good.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Let's check the research center. Got another enclosure. Oh, the viewing tower. Let's go ahead and research that. We also have a building we can research. They all seem to be doing pretty good, guys. They all look healthy. That does not look right. See if we can't bring that where it's supposed to be. Uh-oh. Where's the dinosaur thread? What the hell? I think we've got a Triceratops running around loose. What the hell is his problem? I don't know. Oh, the population was too high. Well, we gotta find him. Alright, where is that guy? Where'd he go? There he is.
Adding task.
Might have to sell him. It ain't gonna hurt to sell one of them. Yeah, he was a little testy. see, we got a Velociraptor. Need to resupply.
Attending to feeder supply.
Here we go. He's a pretty one, isn't he? Just about to might end up having to fight right off the bat. He's got charge. Oh, he's going after the goat. Well, so far we're not getting a fight. I was half expecting that to erupt real quick. We got us a dead dinosaur. Where is it? It's probably one of those Struthamimuses. Some of those have been here a while.
Asset collection request received.
Well, these guys are talking. Yeah, we can replace the Struthamimus. Let's see. Non-hybrid. Let's see if we can modify him. Let's see. We've got savanna pattern, arid pattern. Let's apply that. It's lifespan. This gives him a higher rating. Not going to do much for his rating, but it is going to make him a stronger animal. Let's see what fossils we have. Ah, that can be sold. Nope. That's worth $360,000 that we can definitely use on the other island. Let's release that guy. That'll satisfy the other contract. Yeah, he's got a neat coloration on him.
You've done some impressive work. And I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Yeah, it's about as maxed out as they're gonna get in there, though. Alright, guys, I have been clearing out some space here, because I just unlocked the monorail system, and I think if there's enough room here for me to place it, it'd be great to put it right at the entrance and just take it around the entire park.
There's a time for survival of the fittest. I'm not sure that time is now.
Well, we got us a fight, finally. There we go. He got hurt. Nobody was the victor. He ran. Well, looks like they took off to lick the ruins.
Thanks to you, we've got the power.
All right, we made it through another contract. These two are not getting along. Where's it, these two? So far, the fight seems to be at an end.
Confirming task. No problem.
Yeah, let's go tick them off. Oh, here we go. We got a fight. Fighting over here too. Well, that didn't end so well. And that was Alpha.
That's how we do. Am I right?
We got it. I don't like that. Yeah. So far, they've been attacked by everybody.
En route to feeder. Adding task.
Well, that should take care of the problem.
Who doesn't want to be in showbiz? You could sure help out the entertainment division with this contract.
Modify and release a velociraptor with an attack trait of at least 55. Oh, goody. Attack rate of 55? All right, let's see what we can do. He's got 54. Okay, we've already got him at null gene. Let's see. We've got arid pattern. Let's do alpine pattern. Wait a minute. Let's see. Resilience. Attack is at 54. That doesn't seem to do anything. That puts it at 65 and 60. That should meet it. Let's see if we can't raise his rating too. That makes him more immune. That should complete that mission. More fossils. Just keep sending it out until we get that Triceratops one.